I'm a hardy old sailor from Newfoundland shore. I fished for me living on the wild Labrador. Now the fishing's all over, me work is all done, and I'm going out tonight with me rubber boots on. So I ate up me supper and I shaved off me beard. For courting indeed I was highly prepared. With the day's work all over and the night coming on, I remember that night with me rubber boots on. So I knocked on her door and me knock it was low. And out of her slumber me knock she did know. She came to the door and said, "Is that you, Tom?" "Well, it is, love," said I, with me rubber boots on. She opened the door and invited me in, and up to her bedroom she invited me in. She jumped on the bed with the blankets rolled on, and I hopped in beside her with me rubber boots on. Well, daylight next morning with the sun in the sky, I turned to me true love to say goodbye. She said, "Don't you leave me, don't you know you done wrong, boy, you slept here all night with your rubber boots on." I turned to me true love with a wink and a smile, saying nothing could happen in such a short while. Whatever I did, love, I did it for fun, and I hopped out of bed with me rubber boots on. It being 9 months later, I was summoned to court. 10 shillings a week, I was fined for me sport. 10 shillings a week from a fisherman's son, I regretted that night with me rubber boots on. Well, now I'm back fishing, I'm happy for sure. I'll make them 10 shillings on the wild Labrador. And when he gets bigger, I'll take long me son, and he'll catch the codfish with his rubber boots on. Yes, he'll catch the codfish with his rubber boots on.